Hello my friends. So I can finally go out in the wood and I'm gonna try to sleep outside tonight. It's not supposed to be raining, so I'm gonna try to do it just under the stars. No tarp or such. I got a tiny axe with me, so we're gonna try to make a bed. And yeah, it's gonna be cool. Come and join me. It's been a while. So the roof is gone and it's starting to rot after 1.5 years. Some of the wood is okay, but yeah, it's not and it's full of bugs. I don't know if you can see, guys, but I'm gonna try to make a bed somewhere here. And I was thinking I could use this wood here. We made a platform and yeah, the cordage is gone, so it's starting to fall apart. We knew that what was gonna happen, but anyway, I'm gonna try to use some of these logs to make a quite decent bed, and we're gonna sleep around here somewhere. So I got my tiny axe. It's American falling axe, and it's fun. It's really powerful. It's the big handle. It's 35 inches or 90 centimeters, and I'm making a video right now about it. You'll probably see it some soon. But yeah, it's a fun axe. It's not as handy as the forest or small forest axe from Granfors Bruks, but it's a really, really nice axe. Some rough spots here from last use, but it's only on the surface, so it's okay. I'm gonna oil it just tomorrow. Really, really nice axe, and it cuts as good as my knife. So. Thank you.